based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
And this Jersey crowd has been waiting in anticipation for this one.
I haven't heard New Jersey this loud since they were offering discounts on bail bonds.
He got out of the way.
Great agility there.
And now that one's countered.
Stomping down!
Ah, look at this.
Spinning arm breaker.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Whoa, not so fast.
I will show you the way.
Well executed arm drag.
Knee lift. Reversal. What a counter.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Connected on that.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. It's nothing he hasn't been through before. Look at this. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks.
Okay. That actually hit. I'm surprised.
Turn out the lights.
And again, yet another counter.
Had it scouted.
Great agility.
Strong arm to the mat.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
That's how you establish dominance.
And here we go. Rolling into the armbar. And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Gut-wrench suplex.
Double underhook.
Underhook suplex. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Gets him with a counter.
The face.
Oh, able to counter. Saw what he had in mind there.
With a midsection double underhook.
Butterfly. Lung blower.
Good. This could do it.
So he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Finds a way to reverse.
Wow, what a seek.
Setting up again.
Oh, gutbuster.
Evisceration.
He's got him down. This is it.
Oh, somehow.
Unbelievable.
Look out. That's one way to show your opponent you mean business.
Oh, right up there.
Wicked body shot.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Face first.
His shoulders are down.
No! Another kick out!
How in the world?
Unreal.
Saw that one coming.
Fucking kick! The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Back body drop!
You see that height on that?
Oh, solid contact there.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Bam! Into the knee.
Knee to the face.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
There's almost no reach.
That should do it right there.
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Extend your leg.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Looking helpless right now.
I don't know.
Golly, what a knee. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Set up for a second time.
He just cannot be caught.
Evading possible disaster there. Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Okay.
To the midsection, double underhook.
I hate this game sometimes.
All the way
out. Suplex.
He may be in a bad way here. He's lost much of his early confidence.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Uh-oh. Underhook suplex.
Oh, well-measured strike.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Impactful slam! To the midsection, double underhook. Butterfly! Lung blower!
Good.
He can end it here!
He's got him!